We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal de Ipurua Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
There's a cut back on. Pogba. Here is Eboué. Braddock. Abdullah. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Saved his side. Oh, that's an own goal. It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Simmons. That's a great interception. Into the attacking third. Excellent piece of defending here. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Simmons. Pogba. Ball. Giving the ball away now. Ball. Eboué. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Austin. Little. Still on the lookout for that chance. Real opening now! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Whipped in from the wide area. He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Pogba. Abdullah. Bob. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play.
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Chance for a break in numbers. He can cut it back now. Here's a chance. Well, they got away with it in the end. Craddock had to play well. Pogba. This does look promising. Excellent work with the tackle. They read the opponents, guided through. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Brilliant play. Little. He's pinched it back again. Schofield. Simmons. Sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some an incisive pass. You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
It's a shot. No way through for the shot. Blocked. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
Well, it's a promising position.
Takes on the shot. Well, a free kick that was, in the end, just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper had got his angles covered there.
Craddock. That's cut out. Excellent pressure. They should be able to build from here in midfield. Eboué. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. Eboué. Simmons. Little. No offside. The ball was played over the top.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball. And if there's going to be a goal, I think we can guess which end it's going to come, because there's all sorts of pressure coming now. They're doing all the pushing, aren't they? They're producing all the quality football, to be honest with you. And if they can get that extra bit of daylight, they'd fancy themselves, I reckon, to see it through.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on. Pressed well, and now they might be in. Space to try and hit it now. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Craddock. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Good contest here. Hard to make chances, let alone score. Everything set for the second half. with his skill.
Surely, the equaliser.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
That's a corner. Perry, and they pulled it back level. So, away we go at one all. Pogba. And here's Eboué. Fryant. This could be a chance.
Can he do it? Well, this is the team that has taken a grip on the game. It wasn't always thus in this match today, but they have really found their feet now. They've found their goal power. That's the most important thing. And they lead.
And we restart the game 2-1. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Threads it through. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Saw the pass and dealt with it. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Warnock.
We could be in. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Pogba, guided through.
In on goal, there's no flag.
Back into play off the crossbar. That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
That's a great effort, wasn't it, just now? He might be looking back with a lot of frustration on that.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down.
The visitors having lots of the ball, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad.
Clear opportunity!
Challenging a chip like that, and he didn't meet the challenge, Alan, did he?
No, 10 out of 10 for cheek, but 3 out of 10 for execution.
Craddock. Warnock. Bob. Little. It's good attacking play, this, from them. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Warnock.
One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders.
Can whip it in now. Well, they line up for the corner.
Nodded back into the middle.
He could cross it from here. He went in well. Still 20 minutes to go. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase.
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did, but maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
And they've spread it out wide here.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Difficult for the defender against a player who wants to take him on like this.
We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage.
Pretty late, the challenge.
Simmons.
Clever ball. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Pogba. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been
guided through. Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross. Austin. Neatly intercepted. Room for the cross. Danger was looming large. But they've got themselves back on the ball.
This could bring them level. Does.
Oh, he's come to his side's rescue with that late one. That might just have earned him a draw, or maybe more.
Stuck at it, Alan, haven't they? And this late equaliser, fair reward.
Well, I think so. They were banging on the door for quite a long time, and finally, they've got that goal.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Austin. Closing moments of a thrilling game. One more. Here's a chance for the lead because he's given a penalty.
Well, what a silly challenge, and that might just tip this match in the favour of the team that's won it.
Oh, he saved it.
Well, he's guessed the right way and two strong hands to the ball. Brilliant.
He's gone behind for a corner. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Oh. The goalkeeper puffs out his cheeks because that was a bit easier. But the other save was superb.
Well, that's what they work on in training, don't they? These double saves, getting back on the...
Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square. Well, an excellent game of football. Both teams really producing their A game. And it went right to the last kick of the ball.
Yeah, thoroughly entertaining that. Both teams contributed majorly to a really entertaining draw.
With the chains and the mirror, spinning guitars and they're hanging.